It was actually through my uncle.
And then they brought Herschel to the house for like a setup date. And then everything was history.
The funny thing is that at that time, I wasn't ready yet.
Start as friends and we'll see. We didn't really expect that we're gonna be together.
And I keep postponing.
Comfortable ako sa kanya. Nah, I could be myself.
First impression is was that she was simple, but yet I can tell that she is sophisticated. I did stalk her on Facebook a little bit, to be honest with that, when back then when she was still have Facebook, and I saw like 200, 300 likes. I'm like, why? This girl must be popular back in the Philippines.
He's very caring and loving. He understands me and is always giving his time and effort. Very positive, which is good because I'm very nega, but he's very optimistic and he can cope well with any failures in life. And he's a strong guy and very independent.
I know she doesn't want me to say this to brag about, but you know, she was top 9 when she took her boards in the Philippines. She was one of the top 9. You know, she's like really down to earth. She doesn't want people to know of her achievements.
He's not perfect, but there's nothing that I don't really like about him.
What I discovered new about her is that she supports me kung ano yung ginagawa ko in life. She backs me up on buying this house for both of us.
After 10 years, with our careers, like reaching our goals with our careers, and of course, we're gonna continue traveling. Yeah, I'm just happy married life and family life.